to be working together again.
I knew there would be a cost in bargaining with Riven. I did not intend it to be a cost we kept paying all these years later. But now, the Witch Queen's scrolls have confirmed my greatest fear. The curse on the Dreaming City cannot be undone. I've pored over a thousand possibilities, but the Corsair souls trapped there remain. I won't give up on them. Even with the curse in place, there must be a way to bring my people home. A task for tomorrow, perhaps. All this pain Riven has inflicted, and still we're beholden to her. There must be alternatives to restoring her clutch. The resurgence of the Ahamkara now, taken or not, could be disastrous. The Reef and the Last City went to war to stop them before. For now. Above all else, we must pursue the Witness. I need an operative to finish this bargain with Riven, force her to enact the final wish. So while I ponder countermeasures, you do what you do best. Carve a path.
Greetings, O guardian mine. I always knew we could work together. I speak to you now with my true voice. Consider it a sign of trust. The need for deceit has passed. My corporeal death freed me from the Taken curse. My bargain with their king has expired. These Tekians strain themselves to conjure my essence. They cannot do so forever. Savathun's wish will be the last I grant. Mara has made clear the terms of our agreement. Retrieve my last clutch of uncorrupted eggs, and I will uphold my end of the bargain. Obviously, I cannot gather the eggs myself. Instead, I will guide you to them through the halls of my former lair. And beware, Guardian. You may find it a place most unwelcoming.
Thank you.
We built those walls, you and I. Such elegant spires. A beautiful prison. I carved these chambers from those memories. I turned your home against you. Forgive me these small details. Take me back to Earth.
Could you show us a safe way through?
I am dead, Princely. What power lingers here is fixed to its original purpose. But if you wish it...
I think the Guardian can manage.
What a pity to see you brought so low. Bargaining for salvation at the behest of the Witch Queen. Desperation makes you brittle, Freya.
We have endured, and will endure, long after the memory of you fades.
fall with what remains of your people.
Thank you.
There's nothing here.
Deceiver! Where have you taken them?
I did not know of your clutch, Riven. This is not my doing.
When the amusement fades, remember. The terms of our agreement are unyielding.
Petra, gather the Tekkunes. If these eggs do exist, we must find them. Quickly. At once, my queen.
Bad news, Guardian. I bring word from the Tekkunes. Riven's clutch has dispersed across the ley lines of the Ascendant Realm. They now orbit our reality like comets around a sun. Hopefully not beyond our reach. The Tekkunes are uncertain how this happened, but they've detected a massive surge of paracausal energy across the entire transit system. The residual energy has allowed us to predict each egg's trajectory across the lines. The Tekkunes themselves were once scattered across the lines in kind. Guardians were there to guide them home, and we can secure the clutch using the same strategy. Riven has caused so much strife, and yet we prostrate ourselves to placate her once again. And too many Corsairs will die on this quest to give the Ahamkara a second chance. As I said, we once utilized the ley lines to find the lost Tekkunes. We can use them again. Fight your way into the Blind Well and reroute the lines through Riven's lair. We'll prepare landings for the clutch as best we can.